The Australian water polo team have a great sense of humor. We caught up with them. Check it out. AJ Roach, he's with the Australian water polo team. Tell me about your teammates over here. Who do we have here?
We got Billy Miller.
Billy, what's up?
He's the face of DNA magazine in Australia.
DNA? Why? Yeah. Like CSI?
He's the face of it.
Who else do we have here?
We got Jamie Beesworth, second time at the Olympics. Toey Dad Clark.
Uh-huh.
We've got Sam McGregor, captain. Reece Howden.
How you doing, captain?
Body of the Olympics. No. Malaka. Yeah, you can see by looking at him. What he's called that.
Okay.
What else do you want to know?
Water polo is like MMA and swimming. Who's the best fighter on the team? Like, who's the one guy I don't want to elbow in the water?
I'll wrap myself. Yeah. Nah, probably this bloke. This bloke's the king of dog shots. You know, in MMA, you're gonna get hit back, but this guy's a hit and run. He's a hit and run king. You know?
Well, you know what's funny? In water polo, the referee, he'll never see the guy hitting you, but he'll see your response.
Yeah, I know. That's why this bloke's the king. He's always going for the response. Yeah.
So. Are you guys the favorite in the sport right now, or one of the favorite?
Nah, we're not one of the. We're the underdogs, mate. We like the underdog tag, you know.
But you roll in one group. You're very cohesive unit. You're friends.
Yeah, we're all pretty good mates. Yeah.
So what message do you have to your fans back home if they're watching?
Just get behind us and support the team.
So there you have it. For yousnewsreporting.com, I'm Elie Sekbak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Sekbak.